Alright, I'm back in my spot. Alright, let's go. When the hoop gets smaller, move the Wii remote forward quickly. Keep trying and you can break free. Okay, the music is literally just like dragging me in now. Like I can't really control this feeling that I get whenever I hear that. I just have a feeling that I need to like just, I don't know, just mumble around, I guess. Like just mumble along with the song. I don't freaking know.
Is this a castle?
Yes, it is.
Yeah, but it's no other than a castle.
Whoa! He's gonna have to place.
I've never seen a spirit get that big.
Place. He's gonna rock the place. He's gonna rock the pace. That was the one in justice. He's gonna rock the place all together. Rock the place. Who's gonna rock the place all together? Gonna rock the pace. Who's gonna rock the pace together? Gonna rock the pace. Who's gonna rock the pace? And the one who just did.
Maybe we can hit the cakes with a holding attack.
Place, space. Who's gonna rock the place? Where's my soul gauge? I'm gonna need it, like, right now. I don't know how they think I'm gonna be able to do this without it. But whatever.
Pace. Who's gonna rock the place? Pace. Space. Who's gonna rock the place? Pace. Who's gonna rock the place?
You can see the creature in the head from someplace higher up. When the hoop gets smaller, move the Wii remote forward quickly. Keep trying, and you can break free.
Who's gonna rock the pace? Who's gonna rock the pace? Who's gonna rock the pace? Pace. Who's gonna rock the pace? Who's gonna rock the pace? Who's gonna rock the pace? They better gonna rock the pace. Who's the rockin' place? Don't you care to rock the place? The one who says this. Place. Who's the rockin' place? Place. Who's the rockin' place? Place. Who's the rockin' place? Don't you care to rock the place? Who's the rockin' place?
Sonic,
the place, place, place. Who's gonna rock the place, place, place? Who's gonna rock the pace, pace, place? Who's gonna rock the pace, pace, space? Who's gonna rock the place, gang? Who's gonna rock the place? 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 One and justice.
No. Okay, for some reason this music really makes me focus. Thank you. Thank you for that. Yes, yes, yes. Thank you for my soul gauge. I was seriously waiting for it. I was totally waiting for that.
It's him! What's he doing here?
He's calling more spirits!
Spirits?
Iblis trigger.
It's a djinn that controls fire. It's called an Ifrit.
Iblis trigger. He summoned it from the depths of Iblis. You heard it. And another thing,
seriously,
I'm a hedgehog. Hedgehog!
All you filthy vermin are worthless, just the same. At any rate, you'd better hurry it up.
Dang!
With only Dang! Left, only half
the way you said it, so.
Wait!
Dang! Time break!
Sorry, but we've got to run. Don't worry. I'm sure we'll get the chance to play again real soon.
Okay. 2-1. Time to beat this thing. And move on. Let this be mended. Shoot. don't exist.
We end it. End it. Let this be mended.
And now I'm done.
Just made it.
No. God dang it, dude. Why won't it work anymore? Balance. Thank you. Ha! New world. Okay. Let's go.
Then we escape back here.
Well, let's see. My friend Sinbad might be able to share some of his worldly knowledge with you.
So, where is he?
Well, according to rumor, he was fighting some pirates.
Sinbad did some very bad things.
The roof?
It's a giant bird. Well, not exactly a bird. It's more like a living fossil.
It's like a wavern,
well,
maybe.
Okay, so then where is this, bird thing?
I think the roof locks someplace out in the skies to the west.
The skies, huh? Okay. Hey, Shara!
Oh, Master, what is thy wish?
We need that magic carpet. We've got ourselves a roof to track down.
Three, two, one.
Man, this wind is strong!
Dude, I didn't jump at all. I seriously did not jump at all. What the heck happened there, Sonic? Seriously, what happened?
Way to go, Sonic.
He just kept jumping and leaping, even though I didn't press anything. What the heck? I was like, bro, why am I just all of a sudden like... Sonic? Sonic!
Let's do it!
Don't worry about me. I got this. Oh, they're chasing me! Help!
They just keep coming.
Yes, they do. Oh God! Oh God, I was running a little too slow, I guess. Let's go. God. No, Sonic. Keep going. Sonic. No, no, Sonic. Please. Okay. Thank you. Thank you. Whew. Wait, did I just yank something out of there? Is that speed break? No. Okay, almost at it. Oh my God, that took so long. Speed break.
Hey, Knuckles, how'd you get here?
I am Sinbad of the Seven Seas, adventurer of adventurers. Who the heck are you?
Oh, Sinbad, it truly is you, the great adventurer. Would you be willing to give us some of your worldly wisdom?
Hey, Miss...
Shara.
Shara, listen, I hate to break it to you, but I'm kind of stuck here. You're the ones who should be helping me.
Okay.
I feel a strong magical force here. It must be the work of the Eraser Jinn. Which means, if we can break the spell, we can undo this lock.
Now you're talking! That's the ticket, Shara!
Come on, Shara. Let's just leave him there.
Hey, listen, Hedgehog. Life's a game of give and take, see? You help me get out of here, and in return, I'll help you out later. Not a bad deal, huh?
Wisdom. Knuckles? Ah, never mind. Come on, let's find that key.
3, 2, 1. Yahoo! No. God dang it. I just want to trigger that one more time. Three, two, one. Yes. I jumped, dude. I jumped! Come on, man.
Thank you.
Yeah, ooh. I think the camera broke. And that's what happened. Is it weird that Sonic and the Black Knight actually released with Sonic Unleashed, I think? And this came out with Sonic 06. What the heck is going on with the... What's going on with the camera? What the heck? The camera just broke for a second. Okay. Sorry. God. It was that one.
Finish.
We finally saved Sinbad, and that took a while. Increase attack power. Turbo jump. Increases flight speed. Okay. New world. Pirate storm. Okay, I really don't want to eat something. My hand is stuck.
Just try splashing some water on him.
Wow, the wisdom of Sinbad of the Seven Seas, the adventurer of adventurers.
Hey, I don't see you coming up with any better ideas.
Stop it! The problem is, how are we going to get enough water to put out a fire, Genie, right?
Oh, I was getting to that.
Huh.
You see, the pirates who locked me up here took the water blue ring I use to control storms.
A water blue ring.
Oh my god, yes, that's the world ring.
The Arabian Nights really are worlds of endless adventures, aren't they?
Yes, they are.